Cousins got a throw near side, caught for the touchdown, Jefferson. Play clock at one. Pressure up the middle. Rodgers in trouble, and he is sacked. It's the ex-Packers at Arius Smith.
See what they have up their sleeve.
They have A.J. Dillon up the middle, and he did not get in. A goal line stand for the Vikings.
Tempo style offense, one word plays, and just snap it and go.
Fake. Pressure steps away. Cousins loading up. Lofting it deep. Jefferson, he's got it. Inside the 20, taken down inside the 15. A big one up top to Justin Jefferson. Cousins over the middle. How is he that wide open? Jefferson again inside the 10, lunging for the end zone. Touchdown. So it sets the Vikings up here, trying to break that goose egg. Cousins fakes the toss, and back in the end zone, wide open, there he is, Adam Thielen, his 50th career touchdown reception. Fourth and a full yard here, and Goff going back to the left, it's dropped, even if he caught it, he wasn't going to get there, Eric Kendrick. Boy, two timeouts, Vikings one, should they need it. Cook bounces it outside, he's got the edge, and he's in, touchdown Vikings. Jefferson down on the bottom of your screen, but it's going to be Madison. Madison slips through. Madison stays on his feet and scores.
And that Mike Hughes initially as well. The Vikings are right back in this thing.
Second down and 10. Cousins clean pocket, and he completes it to Osborne. They're in field goal range. It's the long play today for this Minnesota offense. Cousins, he's got it, touchdown, it's Osborne again, and Minnesota is in front with 45 seconds to play.
Take a look, working one-on-one, and it's really Osborne stemming down inside. You could say Hughes is looking back for safety help.
That's it.
Third and goal, they set it up for Madison, breaks two tackles, and weaves into the end zone. Brilliant for Alexander Madison.
Going to the ball game. Slot to the top of your screen. Don't look that way initially. Then pressure comes, and down he goes. Dropped at the 15 by Zadarius.
Now with Cook in the backfield. Off the play fake, Cousins steps up. Throws. Jefferson open. Defender fell down. Jefferson at the 10. Inside the 5. Leveling seats. Oh, it's a fake to the air.
In here, it's going to look like he's running downfield. He slams on the brake and hits a quick out route. What else could he get down here? It doesn't matter.
Jefferson
on the end around, and he will walk in for the go-ahead touchdown.
10 Saints brought 5, airing it deep for Jefferson. He's got it. The home run ball hit from Cousins to Jefferson. This Minnesota drive is a Dalvin Cook walk-in touchdown. No tight ends here, 4 receivers. Using Smith is one of them. Backwards pass to Jefferson. Throwback for Dalvin Cook with blockers in front. And a first down. It is first and goal for Minnesota. A little toss play here on the inside to Jalen Reagor. And the former Eagle has his first Vikings touchdown. 7-point lead. Quick snap. Cousins out loud. Jefferson lunging to get it. And it's a touchdown advantage for Minnesota with 2:26. Fields underneath. He finds the former Viking Amir Smith-Marset. And it's stripped away by Dantzler. He takes it down into Bears territory. A huge turnover with a minute to go.
Down at 9. Dolphins must get to the 25. Pump fake, and then Thompson taken down back at the 44. Vikings 0 for 4 on third down. It's 3rd and 6. Cousins, nice soft touch. And they pick up the first down and more. take it down the sideline. Second down and three is Cousins lays one up, and it's caught by Jefferson down the sideline. Work that time, Jonathan. On second down, Cousins look right, left, now throws up the middle, and the catch is made for a touchdown by Adam Thielen. Here's Cook. Dalvin Cook picks up a first down, still going, inside the 30. Cook, inside the 10, the 5, touchdown! 53 yards, and he's returned home.
These are two safeties, they can't catch them. Gone. Gone. Like Chris Johnson, gone. You're not catching that man in the open field. About the details, all the way down to the player you have to defend.
Bridgewater swings it on first down. It's picked off by Patrick Peterson. The Dolphins turn it over again. 30th career interception for Peterson.
Top of your screen. Cousins looks to the middle of the field. And he's already run for a first down. Can he run for another one? Can he run for a touchdown? Diving to the end zone. That's a banking touchdown. Kirk Cousins.
Bunch today, right there. J.J. Watt, pressure inside. Now watch Kirk Cousins. Watch the eyes. Let me peek. Let me peek again. Let me peek one more time out here.
Oh, you guess what? I think I get sixth straight game without a touchdown catch. As good as he's been, as much as he's caught the ball. And there's a terrific catch. Jefferson.
Pretty good quarterback play.
Cousins throw. End zone.
The first thing you want to do is you want to create confusion. You want to create just a little delay as Thompson has to work through.
You've got Jefferson down here, a lot of choices. Floating one for the end zone, and Jefferson reaches up, pulls it in, and hangs on for a touchdown, Vikings. And he's giddy over the gritty.
Here's Jefferson. This is covered. I mean, St. Juice has got him, right? He's a tall guy, he's lean. Look at this trust. Just...
Cousins floating one, and what a catch and a move, Adam Thielen. Cousins from the pocket, floating one, and right underneath is Justin Jefferson. On the move, and all the way down. Heinicke throws middle high, and it's intercepted. Harrison Smith with the takeaway. And Smith inside the 20.
Clear screen.
Cousins the other way, and in the end zone, Dalvin Cook pulls it in for a Viking touchdown.
We're going to run this post, and then we're going to run that wheel down the sideline. Hit the out, go to the...
Can they get that ball thrown downfield?
Third and long. Cousins given time. His throw is right there to Jefferson. First catch of the day for one of the NFL's best. Is a big one. Another third down. Third and three. Cousins looks to throw. Lofting for the end zone. And Jefferson. Touchdown, Minnesota. Jefferson, two big catches on the drive, and did he just hurt him? 7-1, trying to win a seventh in a row today. Here's Dalvin Cook on first down, and Cook's got room. Dalvin Cook takes off down the sideline. There he goes. The big play they desperately needed. Dalvin Cook with a 71-yard touchdown. Play at the drive for the Vikings. Thielen in motion. Here's Ham, the fullback. Touchdown, Vikings. C.J. Ham with his first mark with 2 minutes left in a 4-point game. Kirk Cousins back to throw on 4th and 18. He's given time. He wants Jefferson. Climbs the ladder. Oh my goodness! Justin Jefferson put it in! The catch of his life! There's no way!
We had a catch earlier this game by Stephon Diggs, one-handed going up. Zero breathing room.
He tries to sneak it. The ball is loose. Impossible. Do the Vikings have it? Scramble for the ball. It is a touchdown on their last breath.
Second and 10. Allen steps up and throws. An interception! Patrick Peterson! And in this heavyweight bout, the Vikings with the knockout blow! The Vikings win the game of the year!
Ball here again, Mike. Yeah, they stay on the field. 3rd and 2. 5 in the pattern. And Cousins throws. It's caught for the touchdown by Jefferson! Cousins protected, firing deep, Jefferson! He brought it down! Of course he did! What else does he do every time? See if Dalvin can punch it in here. 3rd and goal. It's a fake, and Cousins flips it to Hawkinson! Touchdown, Minnesota! Wanwu will take it back to the 4. Patriots doing a good job, but Wanwu gets free down the sideline. He's in bounds. He's going. Wanwu 30, 20. He will score. Cousins back to the air as he throws downfield. It's hanging in the air, but it's caught by Jefferson again. Vikings are the beneficiaries. Cousins looking. Jefferson was covered. Other side. Thielen. Touchdown. Minnesota. Back on top.
40 here. He is going to look for Jefferson coming across. And that opens up Thielen. And coach, you said
9 yards through the air. Minnesota's got a 7-point lead.
Oh, what a crap. Tremendous hands by Jefferson to snare it.
At the end of the play, sets up a 3rd and 9. Cousins trying to convert. Step. He'll take it. Try to run. Cousins! He's got the first down! With Justin Jefferson. Shotgun on 1st down. Cousins. Stop. Throw. Deep shot. It's caught! Inside the 25, Jalen Reagor. 1st down for Minnesota at the 14-yard line. Handoff. Madison breaks through for the touchdown. Madison.
Want to go with every play call I make.
It's 3rd down. Is it Jefferson time? Cousins throws. Caught. Jefferson. Touchdown, Minnesota. Jets down 5. White launches. Picked off. And it's over. Intercepted by Bynum. And the Vikings slam the door shut.
On the toss, here's Dalvin Cook into the end zone for a Vikings touchdown. Tie the game at 7. Skittles. Dalvin. This set of downs for the Vikings. As Cousins throws, wide open, it's Jefferson. Jefferson is inside the 4th down and 4. Here's Cousins, near side, Thielen, 1st down, touchdown. So O'Connell's decision pays off. They've had some missed opportunities today. Here's Cousins firing downfield, Jefferson's got it. Justin Jefferson inside the line.
That man, keep playing it.
2nd down and 6. Cousins throws. Baker begins. Wow. Spells Jefferson. And he stays in bounds. Finally knocked out at the third.
They showed up here. Cousins. Here's a deep shot.
Wide open.
Cousins, wide open.
Perfectly delivered, K.J. Osborne. Touchdown, Vikings.
To the blue 10. Cousins. Oh, he had Hawkinson.
Instead, he's got Jefferson. Touchdown, Vikings.
Gritty.
That was nasty. Creative. Giving your receiver the option. Outside, whip route. Fake back in, go back up. Come on.
Oh, God. Play action for Cousins. Looking end zone, open, touchdown, Adam Thielen. So 2:28 on the clock, no timeouts remaining. They're going to set up the screen with Dalvin Cook and let him chew up the yards.
Dalvin Cook, there he goes. Dalvin Cook is going to be caught up with blockers inside the five.
Just a screen, simple screen, but not a simple play. Dalvin Cook takes it up the middle, decides to cut to the left at the last minute, and then fights his way in
for the NFC North.
And the kick
is good. It's good. It's a winner at U.S. Bank Stadium.
From the 12, fake to Cook. Cousins. End zone, wide open, Hawkinson taps the toes, it's a touchdown.
This kind of defense tight here in the red zone.
Trying to do it again, here comes a blitz by the Giants. Cousins to the end zone for Hawkinson, what a catch!
Well, they just run the slot fade right here, waiting for everybody else to create traffic. Then you fade from the slot.
It's blocked. Picked up by the Giants, by Julian Love, but Minnesota with a block. It's Josh Metellus there. Empty set for Cousins. Looking deep over the middle, and it is, guess who? Justin Jefferson, the clutch play of the day. Here comes the house for the Giants. Cousins throws, Jefferson makes the catch at the 43-yard line. Who else? From 61. And he has done it again! And the Vikings do it again!
The left side for Minnesota, third down and 7. As Cousins was about to get hit, fires wide open, K.J. Osborne! Osborne inside the 10, forced out of bounds.
All three timeouts, down by 10 in this first half. Cousins, some pressure up the middle. Hawkinson wide open again, inside the 25, and he flips down near the 20. On first and goal, Cousins looking, firing, caught. Osborne is in for the touchdown.
Ball around.
Go quick here. Penalty flies. Cousins. Enzo Smith. He's in. Touchdown. Let's see what the penalty is. Third and 7. Blitz coming. Jones in trouble. And he is sacked. The Vikings get home with the blitz. And it's Hunter who comes down with a...